We're going to change the pace a little now. We're going to play a wonderful new piece of music. One of the best things about being a conductor is sometimes you come across new, fresh music, and you get to be the person that gets to present it for the first time. And this is one of them. And this is by a Melbourne composer by the name of Mike Fitzpatrick. And Mike is steadily becoming really well known, particularly in this country now, with his compositions. At Easter this year, he's composed the open trombone test piece. And he wrote that especially for Brett Baker a couple of years ago, that Rhapsody for Trombone. This piece is called At the Going Down of the Sun. And his father was in the Kokoda Trail. And he felt that he needed to write a piece of music to pay homage to his father and his father's mates. And this is really powerful stuff. And I just hope that you really enjoy it. And of course, it's based around the ode. They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
you.